Hello friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to write an essay on summer vacation. Summer vacation becomes fun for the kids beginning with ringing of the last bell in the school. All the schools and colleges become closed during this period because of the high environmental temperature in the summer months. Most students generally go to their native village, hill stations or other cool places to enjoy themselves with cousins, family members or village friends. Students are given study work for summer vacation from school which they have to submit on school opening. Even after study work to do at home, they feel relaxed and entertained as they get off from school because of the high heat of summer. Summer time is the quality time for the kids. It is a time of simple pleasure and excitement. Through the vacation, they can enjoy themselves with their parents, best friends, neighbors, etc. Summer vacation starts from the third week of May and ends on the last day of the last week of June every year. The purpose of the summer vacation is to give students some relaxation from the unbearable heat of the summer season. It also aims to help students to get recovered from weak subjects. Summer holidays bring many new opportunities to the students' life, and they get to learn new things and enhance their skills. Parents already plan summer holidays to spend quality time with their kids. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.